Assalamu alaikum. Hope you all are fine. I'm the resource one from the Educators Curious Campus. I'm going to teach you computer and this is my first lecture. The topic of my lecture is generations of computers. And the objective of my topic is how many generations of computer are and how they are different from each other. First of all, I will tell you the history of computer, the previous devices that were used for calculations. The first one is abacus. Abacus is used for some minor operations like addition, subtraction, multiplication, division. Then we use Napier ones and then first line calculator and then difference engine. Difference engine is used for advanced level mathematical calculations include polynomial functions, squares, cubes, fractions. And now we are going back to our topic, our objective, generation of computer. The first question is how many generation of computer are? We have five generation of computer, first one, second one, third, fourth, and fifth ones. The timeline chart show from the starting time and the ending time of each generation. First generation starting time is 1940 to 1956 and second generation time is 1956 to 63. Third generation time is 1964 to 1971. And the fourth generation computer starting time is 1972 and they are still in use. And the fifth generation time is present and beyond. Technology that used in each generation are: first generation computer use vacuum tubes, second generation use transistor, third generation use integrated circuits, and fourth generation computer use microprocessors. And the fifth generation computer use sensors and artificial intelligence. What is vacuum tube? Vacuum tubes is an electronic device that controls the flow of electrons in a vacuum tube. And the next question is how they look like. They look like, you can see the picture. The next question is feature of first generation computer. The feature of first generation computer are they occupied a lot of space, they are expensive to use, operate, they use a lot of electricity and generate heat. The speed of this computer was slow. The next question is what is transistor? Transistors used in second generation computer and is a device, semiconductor device used to switch electronic signals and electrical power. When we think about transistor is a semiconductor device. The question is what is semiconductor? And the semiconductor is an element or compound that conducts electricity under some conditions. How transistor look like? You can see the picture. Feature of second generation computer is they are smaller and faster, they were cheaper to maintain. Today we discuss just two generations and then later on we discuss third, fourth and fifth generation. Now we see the overall picture of first generation and second generation, the key features of first generation. As I tell you, the timeline era of first generation is 1940 to 56, technology, vacuum tubes, examples, and the features. And same as second generation computer, sorry, this is written first generation, here I have to write second generation computer. Time era is 1956 to 63, technology used transistor and the examples of and feature of this type and this generation of computers are. The homework and assessment is the given below. As I deliver my lectures, I tell you the all about what are vacuum tubes, what are transistor, the features of say first and second generation. You just learn all the questions and write down on your notebook.